Hi, hello, how are you? It's been a while, but I'm back and I want to focus on Transformer videos for a while. I know I've not done that on the channel before, but I really do want to focus on Transformer videos right now. And today I'm going to talk about Transformers Studio Series Scrap Metal. So basically, one day I saw on In Demand Toys that Scrap Metal was like back in stock to pre-order, and I was like, What? This is one of the most like rare Studio Series figures ever made. Like, one of, if not the most rare Studio Series figures ever made, actually. It was the Takara Tomy version, but I didn't really care. So I pre-ordered it so I could sell it in the aftermarket, primarily just to sell it in the aftermarket. But then, to make a profit. And I waited a few days, and it eventually came, and I was like, oh, this is actually cooler than I thought. When I saw it online, I always thought, it doesn't really look like a really good figure, but when it came, it actually looked like a good figure. So, I actually contemplated selling him or not, and I said I was going to keep him. But then I said I wanted to sell him, so I actually listed him on eBay. And then someone I knew said to me, what's it actually worth to me? And then I thought on it, and I took down the listing because I thought, I'm a Transformers collector. So yeah, I decided to keep him. But I'm quite happy with that decision that I made. And so, I mean, let's just get right to it. Let's open him up, you know. After all, no point in keeping him if I'm not gonna open him. We're gonna open this bit right here. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe this. Wow, he's so cool. I always thought he was like mediocre at best of all the Studio Series toys, but he's actually really cool, so let's get him out of these cable ties. So here he is with all the cable ties taken off of him. Yep, that is right. This isn't meant to be here, you're supposed to fold this digger bit up. What the heck? Bro, in all the videos it's folded up. Ah, right. It's just so they can fit them in the packaging, I think. Nice texturizing it. Saving that for the review. Sorry. Saving that for the review. The review for this, by the way, guys, if I've not already mentioned, it's gonna come out in a week or more than a week's time, because I don't want them to be very close together, you know, because it'll be boring two times in a row having, like, very similar videos. So, fold this up here. And just fold him down. Wow, here he is. This is so cool. I'm so happy I actually kept him instead of selling him. I'm actually so happy that I've kept him and opened him. Because I really am a Transformers collector, and it's what I do. He had his hand folded in there, just folded it out, and wow, this is just an amazing figure. I actually think this looks amazing. He's got his little like kind of claws here. Okay, yeah, I managed to pull that one out as well. He's got both of his claws. It's a very cool figure. This guy is actually so cool. I never really thought he would be, but this guy is actually amazing. I've always thought maybe, I don't know, it doesn't really work. You can have it like Bone Crusher from the first film, where he's got like over. On the second film, for some reason in the second film, Bone Crusher doesn't have it over like that anymore. but that's probably because it's different because he's revived by, well, speaking of that, when he's revived, this is who was killed to revive him. But, you know, he was revived a few seconds later by the Allspark, like, slither thing. But yeah, this is, wow, I'm very happy with this. And you can also get this little bit right here. You get this little bit right here that you can, like, you maybe, like, stick it on his arm, I think? Yeah, you can stick it here. Yeah, look at that. That's where it... I just put it, and it's like... This is, you know, more for the Devastator part, rather than just to stick on him. But you can, once he's in his digger mode, he can have this bit over to cover all the robot junk that you see in his vehicle mode. But yeah, I think that's it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. The video will be out tomorrow. It's going to be a Transformers news video. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow. And goodbye.